casa mia. Ball's coming back to the net. It's been a sort of nippy game. It's one of those. Everyone's having a lot of people on the back. Ball's come back to me. I'll take him. It's on our casa at a bounce, so it's a weird time that ball's coming back to me. He's hitting me because before that I was like, I was talking shit to him. Kicked him off and let's just come back here again and see what happens. So he comes back in, you can tell, I could tell for a second that he started running. He just turned my arms off. Basically what I did was, it's cheekiest fucking I've ever done, I dinked it over him. So actually like he was coming full on, I chipped it over him. And then I just basically ran around him saying, oh, see you later, mate. And he fucking came out. Like, I just took the ball after that, played the pass, came back and smacked me one in the face. From behind, like, I didn't even know. Oh, mate, he smacked me one right in the face. And then, basically the game went to fucking shit after that. Like, honestly, it was chaos after that.
Not this, I played like 2 games left at the end.
Because we all won the league. We all played with FC, so we all have to play. Do we have it all this? Obviously, we all tried out the stuff, and we obviously got into the team.
Just come on, get and talk to me.
So, we had to just patch it. That was a fucking experience, by the way. Those men's league's hard as nails. I don't know if it's hard as Sunday league back home, but it's as hard as nails.
I played up front five games. Next game, I played 3 games, so first one back, played up front 5-2, next one, had to play centre half.
That's that little
cheese. Yeah, see?
I was going to say.
That's what, cool.
Yeah, he's got footwork.
Jesus. What are you talking about?
Leo.
He's got footwork.
Number 26. Come on, let's pass the ball faster.
Nice. Let's go, Mali.
Coffee song.